$5 about the 7 at Leggy Luck. They are the main two in the market, $19 or better about the rest. Light on, set for a start. Race number 6. Away, Springvale Max began well. There's speed from Legendary Value. Springvale Max only by a half length over Legendary Value. Then we go back to Rapid Way with Laggy Luck. 5 lengths then to Flurio Flyer. Aston Rio and Sparky's Lass up to the turn. Springvale Max by a length. Laggy Luck looming up on the outside. But Springvale Max kick clear. Springvale Max too good. Beaks home Laggy Luck. Rapid Way, Legendary Value, Flurio Flyer, Aston Rio and Sparky's Lass. The time was very sharp, around 22.60, 22.57. Well, that's the new quickest time of the day. Number 1, Springvale Max for Gavin Harris. Very impressive. Beaks home for 7, Laggy Luck for Ben Rawlings. Ferg was number 2, Rapid Way for Chris Yench. And fourth, number 3, Legendary Value for Karen Whittles. 1.723, 22.57 at Runhome Sharp as well in 13.97. A very impressive time there. And that short price was justified in the end. 22.57, 1.723, your numbers after race number 6 here at Gawler.